Okay, so to make the cookies, you are gonna need 200 grams
of butter,
150 grams
of sugar,
200 grams of demerara sugar, 400 grams of flour, 10 grams of
baking powder,
a pinch of salt, 100 grams of eggs, so 3 small or 2 large, and 340 grams of chocolate chips. Hello everyone, so today we're gonna cook with my son, Tike. He's 4 years old and we're gonna make what? What we're gonna make?
Cookies.
Some cookies. So, what do we need? We need some half liquid butter, so softened in a microwave. Yeah? What do you need? 200 grams. Okay? You want to grab a whisk, Bibi? This one.
Yes.
Which we're gonna mix with some caster sugar, 150. Mm. And start to mix it?
Yep.
Slowly, yeah? And then 200 grams of demerara sugar. You know why?
No.
Because it's very crunchy for the cookies, and we like crunchy cookies, don't we?
Yep.
Yeah? So, keep it stirring.
Ooh.
Much faster now. Go on, go on, go on. Oh, yeah. Ah, it's splashing everywhere. It's splashing everywhere. So you give a good whisk. Go on, a bit more. Let me finish it. Okay, should we crack the eggs?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, crack the eggs in this box. I hold it for you. It's very hard.
Yeah.
Go on. Wait, you got it. I put the empty shell in there. Right, the other one. So you need 3 small eggs, 100 grams of eggs. Two large ones or 3 small? Again. Crack it. Oh, scary. A bit more? A bit more. Yes, you got it now. Open it. Above the box.
Uh-oh. Now you'll be in trouble.
Why? Open it. Open it. Go on.
10.
Hey, the other one.
Get out. I'm sticky. No. Oops, this one is just slipping.
Try to bang it here. It's harder. It will crack easily. Ooh, yeah. Hey, go on. Above the box.
Oh, silly.
It's not that hard. It's good?
Yeah.
Hey. Now you put one egg inside.
Okay. One egg.
Just one, huh? So one by one. No. You pour it.
I can't. All of them are gonna go in.
Okay.
Yeah?
A bit more?
Red.
Yeah? There you go. Oh. Did you clean your hands? Oh, good.
Silly. More?
Yeah, more. Not everything. Everything.
Okay.
Huh? Stop it. Should we put the flour now? And we need flour, we need 400 grams of plain flour.
plain flour.
Yeah. And we need 10 grams of baking powder. So scoop it off to make it 10 gram.
Scoop.
In there. 5 gram. 10 gram. We got it. So this goes in there?
That.
We're gonna mix it with a spatula now. But very slowly, otherwise the flour is splashing everywhere.
Yeah.
You see? So that's the base of the cookies. And with the demerara sugar, it's gonna be so crunchy.
Ooh.
Eh? At this stage, when the flour is half mixed, we can put our chocolate chips, which is 340 grams. Everything, Tike, you can put everything. Oh yeah. That sounds good, no?
Yep.
Should we finish by hand?
Yeah.
The mixing?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're gonna like that, huh?
Yeah.
There you go, finish by hand. Oh yeah, good mix everywhere. It's very soft, huh? Go right underneath.
Look, Daddy.
Oh.
A bum.
It's good? Here, there's a bit more flour in this corner. You got it right?
Yeah.
That's it. Let me scrape it off, everything. So because it's very soft, we're gonna stick it in the fridge, let it harden a bit, and then we're gonna shape it. Okay? Should we do that?
Mommy, I got dirty hands.
But you can wash it.
No, I look at that too.
Okay, try it. Allez, in the fridge, and then we'll shape it. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so cookies, Titi. The dough, it must be... Yeah, harden a little bit, yeah? Oh. Now it's easy to shape it. What do you want? So we're gonna make a little bowl. Oh, yeah, you can have it. The chocolate chips is delicious. Is it a good chocolate? There. So you know what I should do? Take a little piece and boil it. And make it flat. That's it.
Cookie?
Oh yeah. You make small ones?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute. And you know what we should tell people?
No.
That we could freeze it. If we make a roll like that. We freeze it, and then sometime you take one out of the freezer, you slice it and cook it, and like that they're always fresh.
Yeah.
Good idea, huh?
I'm gonna call my cold little one.
Oh, it's like a little worm.
Oh, bad. That's mine. Now I'm making a big one.
Okay, put some flour in your hands because they're getting sticky. Your hands are a bit too hot, huh?
Yeah.
Why?
Daddy! Hey!
Should we make a hurt for mommy?
No way!
Oh, why?
This is how we make her.
Should we make her hurt for your teacher?
No!
Oh, why not?
Just squash it.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay? Huh? You know how you can make it flat otherwise?
No.
If you take the ball like that, you slap it on your cheek.
And
it's flat, is it? Yeah, you see, it works. Perfect.
Now I'm making super big.
Are you gonna slap it in your face? No.
This
Look at me.
Wow. Look at me.
Allez, let's finish it.
I am.
What's that?
A snail.
A snail?
1, 2, 3.
Stop it. Allez.
Have a good super tiny win.
Hey, you're not helping me very much, do you?
Now I'm making daddy!
Ah, oh, what you did.
Daddy, I'm making a teeny one.
Can I use some flour? Little bit.
Turn it down this time. Look at me.
No.
Slap.
Oh, not in my ears. Perfect. Allez, last one.
That's mine, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't think it's gonna come out all flat. 170? So we cook it 170, yeah? There we go. Yeah, Titi, I think it's ready. Can you smell it? Look. Careful, it's hot, huh?
Look a little one, should a little.
That's the hurt for your teacher. Doesn't look like a hurt anymore.
Huh?
Ah, there's a tiny one. You slap on my face. Oh, that's the snail. It's all flat.
I'm gonna try that very little one.
Yeah, you want to try that little one? All right, count up. Yeah.
1.
Careful, it's hot, huh?
Oh.
Need to blow.
Oh. Ah. 2. Ow.
It's hot.
Ow.
But it's very crunchy. It's delicious.
Ow, ow, ow.
You need to wait. But we did it.
Yep.
Yeah, it smells lovely, huh? That's all?
Yep.
Slap it.
Slap.
Slap. Ow.
Ow.
Slap. Slap. That's all?